Vance Online. Businesses like River Bluff Brewing are ready for the Chiefs and their fans to be back in St. Joe. Last year, the city of St. Joseph missed their annual economic boost from Chiefs Kingdom, making the drive up I-29 to training camp.
I think everybody around town felt that.
Breweries, bars, and restaurants are gearing up to welcome back Chiefs Kingdom. River Bluff Brewing is preparing to pour their Arrowhead Red Amber Ale for the start of training camp.
And it's just exciting. I mean, it means a lot to the community when they come up here. You know, it's great economically, and it just gets everybody excited to, you know, come out, especially over the last year. You know, everybody's just real excited to get back to normal and have Chiefs back up to town.
I know that the college is always packed, you know, for all the events, and everyone loves to go see the Chiefs in town.
This year, not only do fans need to reserve tickets online, there is also a limit. Fans can reserve a maximum of 4 tickets per practice and can reserve tickets for a maximum of 3 separate practices.
Always love the Chiefs, been a lifetime fan, so I'm glad to get back to normal, or somewhat normal.
Fans are also ready to see the Chiefs' rebuilt offensive line in action.
The biggest thing there is getting Patty Mahomes protected, and getting that, you know, revamping that offensive line is really something that's gonna, it's exciting to see.
Ticket reservations begin at 10 a.m. on July 7th online. We'll have everything Chiefs fans need to know on how to snag those tickets on our website, kctv5.com. Reporting from St. Joe, Emily Rittman, KCTV5 News.
Mark your calendars. The team reports to camp Tuesday, July 20th.